agenda, unethnetized the collective by providing a platform structured to be secular. Vibrational pull of vices confine you to your cellular, then psychologically enslave you with virtual vernacular. Agi via airwave, how they attacking us with stimuli, sensitive to light like retinas, a plethora content presented on the regular, weighing on our brain hemisphere till it registers. Personal information gathered for dissonant tracking, facial feature mapping from usage to filters on apps designed to be a distractive, highly addictive habit, a trauma-inducing magnet that has government backing, overseeing enhancements of deficit programming, proposing like proponents the freedom of self-expression, clearly orchestrated the standardized measures, down to the letter, Helvetica. Of our energy, disclosing intimate facts of our lives publicly. The economy of attention got us all hustling. Weak morals, dull sensibilities is troubling. To witness ethical fabric of humanity crumbling. After that, our future generations gonna be suffering. Stuck between socially accepted voyeurism, surveillance capitalism, every kind of narcissism, depression, anxiety, withdrawal, and other disorders. Former apps you on keeps the phone held in your palm. Prioritize act, cause the urge that strong. Non-fundamental technology gone wrong. This is not a domestic issue, our planet at large. Fragmented focus ultimately affecting us all. Wireless warfare to standardized measures, down to the letter, Helvetica.